Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Tinkercad tutorial how to make a bot that will create the half sphere and you can rotate dekat this point, rotate into 180 degree. Next, you can select the objects and then duplicate, change into hole like this. You can select again the objects and then you can resize. And then resize again in this corner. You can select this object, hide. The next, select again this object. Now you can move to the top. In here I will use the roll tools. Click from the center point and then I will set into one. To move to the vertical, you can unhide again like this. The next, select these two objects and then we can resize. You can resize in this axis, you can move into here. Okay, this is enough. After it, select inside the object. Okay, you can select this object and then we resize again here. And then also in here. If you don't, you can select the object and then use group tools. So we create the simple bot. Okay, that's it for a basic Tinkercad tutorial how to make a bot. If you have any question about tutorial, you can comment below this video.